rain or shine, Hog fans won't let the weather affect their plans for the big game this weekend. 4029's Tiffany Stewart found out U of A students lined up to get tickets, and Road Hogs are rolling out the red carpet to get ready for the Crimson Tide.
On Saturday, Razorback Stadium will be filled with thousands of cheering fans. Many are scrambling for tickets right now and making party plans for one of the most anticipated matchups this season.
There you go. Thank you.
Thank you.
Students lined up Monday morning to secure a seat at Saturday's game.
Honestly, I thought there was going to be a line, out to the parking lot.
About 1,000 tickets for university students sold quickly. Even fans who usually don't go to football games plan to show up to cheer on the Hogs.
We're doing pretty well, so I figure I'll probably be going to a lot this season.
Road Hog RV Park is preparing for the crowds, too.
Well, it's going to be a zoo, but it's going to be a fun zoo.
Hog fans will have to share space with RVers who are making the trip from Tuscaloosa to Fayetteville. Crimson Tide fans are notorious for hitting the road to support their team.
Where another SEC school will generally bring maybe 25 or 30 RVs, I would not be surprised to see Alabama show up with 150 to 200.
Road Hogs expect about 400 RVs in their park by Friday.
It's going to be tight. We're going to crunch them in, but we'll get them here some way.
Roten says he's looking forward to a friendly rivalry when the Crimson Tide comes rolling in. In Fayetteville, Tiffany Stewart, 4029 News.
Road Hogs anticipate most Alabama fans will start arriving on Thursday or Friday.